The aye-aye, a nocturnal lemur native to Madagascar, has an elongated and bony middle finger that it uses to tap on trees to find grubs and insects hiding inside. It's the only primate known to use echolocation for foraging.